It's never talk about the role and the potential of the bathroom. So that's the origin of our idea of the mini spa in collaboration with it.
If you got the mini spa at home, can you imagine what an ideal lifestyle could be, like having going to the spa as a daily ritual at your home space? For me, a bathroom is more than just a bathroom. For me, I actually spend a lot of time in the bathroom. To me, it's more than just the daily rituals of cleansing, but it's also about something else further. For example, in my home, actually, you could say, you know a little bit about the design of my home. In my home, it's quite difficult to differentiate which part is the bathroom, which part is not. So the entire thing is, you could say, it's a mini spa together, all the functions.
To me, a bathroom should be more than just the functional aspect. It could engage with other aspects of life.
The most important feature of a mini spa is about the state of mind that you could have within a very abstract environment. To me, this is maybe the epitome of a mini spa. But it's not just about the basic function of the toilet, vanity counter, and the shower or bathtub, but it's also incorporating all the aspects of the rituals that we have, from the skincare to the elements of pleasure. Unlike the usual bathroom, the main idea I would like to introduce in this mini spa is to create a contrast, that not everything should stand out, because to me, somehow people forget about the idea of the balance. So for me, in this project, I would like to play down the environment as if it's immaterial and abstract, as if you don't know exactly what they are. That's the reason why I introduced the pattern of cloud. Get inspired and reference the image of clouds and apply to the environment of the mini spa, so that you create a very abstract and very essential background that we would like to do. The factor that you have to consider is not just about the equipment that operates, but also the ambience, how the lighting affects and revolve down natural light, and the big and small amenities, from a towel or to the skincare products. Everything should be properly considered and positioned, because it's your daily ritual. I think this collaboration with CoLourLiving is quite a very unique experience, because it's a chance that we're able to work together among like-minded people. And I think we came up with a very interesting objective to give people better use of resources and especially space in our home.